You know, bunkhouses are the way to go if you need to sleep or entertain a lot of people. And this Keystone 340BH, the Outback, I got to tell you, the chalet, sleep 7 to 10. Yep, you got the booth dinette here. That'll sleep a couple people. An awesome bunk room that'll sleep a few people. You even got a queen-size bed up front with a pet kennel. But there's one place that you're forgetting about when you're talking about recreating and camping. Uncle Chris's snoozy seat.